The northern shortfin squid inhabits the Atlantic Ocean from eastern North America to Greenland, Iceland, and the British Isles. Northern shortfin squid live in deep and shallow waters on the continental shelf, continental slope, and open ocean depending on the season. They are highly migratory. They can be found down to 3,300 feet. They undergo daily vertical migrations between cooler deep water and warmer surface water. They are nearest to the seabed during the day and higher in the water column during the night. They feed on crustaceans like krill, along with fish and squid, including those of their own species. They use their beak to bite their prey into pieces and often drop some pieces while eating. They are preyed on by a range of fish species, seabirds, and cetaceans, such as dolphins. They can regulate their body color, but are primarily orange-colored. Northern shortfin squid are short-lived, with a lifespan of not more than 1 year. Females are capable of releasing multiple egg balloons, but only during a single spawning period that occurs shortly after mating. They die soon after spawning. The egg masses float in mid-water and contain between 10,000 and 100,000 eggs. Northern shortfin squid support large commercial fisheries. Females range in size from 7 to 12 inches in mantle length, while males are 7 to 10.6 inches in mantle length. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.